Caltrans also taking the wraps off a $135 million plan to replace a major freeway connector in Sherman Oaks. KFMTV's Ken Jeffries reports it's the link between the southbound 405 and the westbound 101. The call for the demolition of the one-lane sharp-turning ramp and replacing it with a two-lane bridge over the Sepulveda Dam. It avoids cutting into land from the adjacent wildlife refuge. It also cuts off access from Burbank Boulevard to the 101. And with all this planning, Daily News transportation reporter Sue Doyle says don't hold your breath waiting for a construction start date.
They don't have any money to build it yet. Just a project that's sitting there that needs money.
However, Caltrans says whenever it's green-lighted, it'll take 4 years to build. The San Fernando Valley Bureau, Ken Jeffries, KFWB News 9.
Caltrans.
This one has the hole too big.
Huh?
Why?
That's okay. No problem. We didn't come for it at all. Get your head. There you go. From outside, right? Outside of the thing, that's outside. Nice.
All this together. Wow. You just walk on there and then show it.
That's 2 weeks.
Yeah.
Doing, is it? I don't know anymore.